Richardson, top of the key, tries to drive down the lane, gets to the basket, puts it up and good with a left hand over Portis. Arkansas, they throw the pass out to midcourt, intercepted by Richardson. He drives down the lane, banks it up and in. Stokes at the free throw line, kicks it off left side. Armani Moore, an open look, and he hits a three.
Money!
Tennessee with the ball, pushing the front court. Thompson gives McRae, flies to the basket from the right side and lays it up and in. In the front court, gives to McRae. McRae a hop step, throws it off in the corner. Richardson now to Barton. The three is good out front.
Money.
Richardson goes top of the key. Now left wing McRae. Knife toward the basket. Goes up with a double clutch and scored it. Right side. Now baseline drive by Scott. Goes to the basket. Moore blocks the shot to Thompson. Tennessee runs. McRae to the basket. Layup good. Goes baseline. Goes up strong. And Moore gets another block shot. He blocked Portis' shot at the rim, and Tennessee's got the rebound. Thompson finds Maymon under the basket, lays it up and in, and he's fouled. Picks it off Maymon, free throw line, back to McRae, going to take a three, and he hits. McRae, top of the key, three. McRae, top of the key, a long one. Three is good again.
Money.
Stokes looks down low, nobody there, gives to McRae. He goes baseline, pull up 10-footer is good. Inbounds pass, Maymon under the basket, throws it up from in front, and it rolls in. Gives to Richardson, down low Stokes. Stokes going to work, backs his way in, throws it up off the glass, and scores, and he's fouled. Twins the pass right side to McRae. McRae guarded by Qualls, gets a pick, turns, fires, and hits a three. Guarded by Harris. They swing it right side, drive to the basket. Barton scores on a baseline drive. McRae swings it left side, Richardson fires, and he hits.
Money!
A three-point shot ties the game up at 63. Barton gets the right side, McRae's got an open look, and he hits a big three. That's a five-point trip for Tennessee, and the Volunteers back in front. And the Tennessee Volunteers have won on their home floor. Quite a second-half comeback. Credit the Tennessee defense and outstanding shooting by Jordan McRae. He lights up Arkansas for 34 points as Tennessee beats the Razorbacks 81-74.